If you've been injured, the insurance company that you hear from is not there to help you.
Don't get bullied by insurance companies. Call Jason Ernest and bully them back at 775-727-9500.
Friday morning's 1 October Remembrance Ceremony featured live music, the Southern Nevada Multi-Agency Honor Guard, a moment of silence for those lost at the October 1st, 2017 shooting on the Las Vegas Strip, and remarks from Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak, Metro PD Sheriff Joe Lombardo, Clark County Commission Chair Marilyn Kirkpatrick, and Deanne Hyatt, sister of Kurt Vontillo, one of those who died that day. Matt Sky performed 4 years after, a song composed and released by Mark R. Johnson in conjunction with multi-Grammy Award winner Alan Parsons. Johnson says 4 years after reflects on what happened that tragic day and serves as a reminder that it remains the largest mass shooting in American history.
Here we are, 4 years after, treading tears and no more letters, cradle lives that ache repair.
In addition to this morning's remembrance ceremony, Clark County is hosting a 1 October anniversary exhibit through next Thursday, October 7th, in the Rotunda Gallery, located on the first floor of the Clark County Government Center, which is open Monday through Thursday, 7:30 to 5:30. The exhibit, organized by Clark County's Parks and Recreation Department, features a display of quilts donated to the Resiliency Center for this year's quilt raffle for 1 October survivors, family members who lost loved ones, and first responders. Part of the exhibit is a display to inform the public of the ongoing work of Clark County's 1 October Memorial Committee, which was established by the Clark County Commission to gather input to build a permanent memorial that remembers those who perished in the attack, honors survivors, first responders, and all those affected by the incident, and celebrates the resiliency of our community. This morning's Sunrise Remembrance was one of several hashtag Vegas Stronger activities being held this year to honor victims and survivors and to highlight the community's unity and strength in the aftermath of 1 October. You can find more information about activities and events by visiting the Vegas Strong Resiliency Center's website at vegasstrongrc.org.